A shut-eye? What the hell's that?
It's a magician that starts believing his own tricks.